man. You gotta talk to me.
Negative on that, Briggs. You have any idea how many bridges you burned with that Gitmo stunt?
It was necessary. Are you arguing with the results?
It's not about the results, and you know it. You pulled agency favors and made the agency look bad. You took the star witness out of play, even if he was chicken feet. Langley doesn't like that.
What are you saying?
I'm saying don't call anymore. You might want to think about making that transfer permanent.
Thanks. Let me know if Ollie needs anything. Apart from some cosmetic damage, it looks like the plane is fine.
It's good to hear. Charlie.
What?
Any update on that hijacked ship we're after?
I'm still working on it.
They named the attack American Fuel. A loaded tanker would make one hell of a weapon.
What the hell just happened? Don't look at me.
Graham?
The SMI isn't responding.
I'm locked out.
Charlie?
Trying a workaround.
Briggs, you got anything?
Nothing. All I got is lighting and internal comms.
This is the flight deck. We're losing engine power.
How long can we glide?
We're talking minutes. Navigation systems are down. We have only manual flight controls. We're gonna check the rear panel.
I can't get us up and running that fast. I don't even know how they got control of the plane. Talk to me, buddy, damn it!
Flight deck, what's going on?
This is the co-pilot. We need a medic.
What's wrong?
The captain. Cracked his head when the plane dropped. It's bad. He's unconscious. Repeat, the pilot is down.
Is the plane under control?
Shit. All the engines are dead. Trying to restart. I'm locked out of the navigation controls.
Can you fly?
Yes. I mean, no. I can try to keep it together manually, keep her in a glide, but I need another pilot. It takes two people to properly work the controls.
Briggs, check on the pilot.
Where are you going?
To get COVID.
Try and get the backups online.
Try remote access again.
Pull the hard drives from the SMI and be ready to wipe them. Come on, Charlie.
Hey, let me guess. We're totally fucked and I'm the only one who can unfuck us, right? Huh?
Pilot's unconscious.
Shit! Whatever the co-pilot?
He's flying manually.
I get it, it's a two-man job. Dump the power, kill the backup generator, reboot the system. Okay, I gotta get to the flight deck. Let me out of here, Fisher. Fisher, let me out of here.
Take care of the power.
Hey, dump some cargo while you're down there. It'll buy us some time.
Briggs, head to the back of the plane. We need to lose cargo fast.
On my way.
I'm leaving a message on the flight recorder in case we don't make it. This is Anna Grimstar.
Sam, I've got the cargo bay door open.
If you're listening to this message, please contact the flight command.
We need to lose weight. Dump the chopper.
We're about to hit some rough air. You better strap in.
Not an option!
Shit!
Briggs, get me light on that. Shoot it, Briggs.
You think you can hit it from up there?
I guess we'll find out.
Hang on! Just need the other one!
cut the power so we can reboot the system. You gotta do it now. The reboot console's under the subfloor, below the SMI.
Access hatch to the electrical bay is there.
What's the problem?
He wants to reinstall the whole system mid-flight.
Yeah, I'd be dead by now if this jackass would get out of my way.
He'll crash the plane.
What the fuck do you think is about to happen?
Let him at it.
Zach. All
right. Okay, Fisher, you gotta pump fuel back into the engines, all right? If I get this thing back online, we're gonna have seconds to fire it up.
Manual fuel pump controls are in there.
All right, once I reboot, you gotta pull back hard, okay? We're gonna get one shot at this.
Three, two, one, now!
Oh, come on, come on, come on.
Come on, you bitch, pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up!
Status.
Main systems are back online. She's flying, but we're flying blind.
Grim, internal comms work, but the other communication systems are still offline.
Hey guys, what the hell just happened?
We were hit with a Stuxnet-style virus.
I rebooted the SMI from backup, did a full system scrub, we're clean.
How did the engineers get a virus on my plane?
We'll do the forensics and get you some answers. Oh shit.
What now?
It's a communique we received right before the plane went dark. The White House activated continuity of government.
What does that mean?
It means all the top military and government brass were sent to protected bunkers to make sure they survive. Last time that happened was 9/11.
Oh my God. Do you think that last blacklist attack?
We don't know that yet, Charlie. Just focus on restoring communications. Any update on how we were hit with the virus?
I'm buried with repairs. I gave Charlie point on that.
You find anything?
Nothing. That's not like him. He'd take a stab at a guess before he'd ever admit to not knowing something.
Yeah, he seems off to me too.
Hey, Sam. Hey, Sam.
Tara, what the hell's going on down there? We're gonna need some help bringing that. ETA for full functionality.
Hey, Grim. Any update on how we were hit with the virus?
I'm buried with repairs. I gave Charlie point on that.
You find it?
Grim, you get anywhere with the analysis of engineer communications?
Found a lead that points to a hacktivist collective in Estonia. They're masking big chunks of blacklist communications on the deep net.
You want to eliminate their operation?
No. I want to learn everything we can from it. But if they even hear a whisper that you're there, they'll wipe everything.
I'm taking worse gambles.
If you can ghost in and steal system access, there's no telling what we'll find.
Thank you.
sir.
Into the servers in the control room.
I see you! Over there!
I'm scrubbing the mission. They know you're there.
some suspicious activity in your sector.
The servers in the control room.
over here.
Sam, I've got an ID on the guy you just wrapped up. CIA's designated him an HVT. Nice work taking him down.
This is not funny, man.
Grim, I'm accessing their systems.
The first data tap is active. Two more and you can get out of there.
Into the servers in the control room.
Second data tap is online. Get the last one in place.
Starting the hack now, Grim.
Data taps are showing go, and the feeds are online. Get to the extraction point and don't let them see you, or we lose all the data.
Understood. Go for extraction.
I have visual confirmation. Let's get you out of there.
Our accounts have been updated.